What's happening, everyone? Welcome back to Hulk's Point of View. Today we're going to be talking about how I've been training arms during this pandemic. So as it's been a bit sunny whilst this pandemic's been happening, nice and sunny. This is how we've had to train during this, because obviously some of us can't just stop training, and if you've got no access to no weights, you have to do the best you can. So you have to make the best of a bad situation, and this is the best of my bad situation. What's actually decent about this pull-up bar is it's kind of angled outwards, so when you pull up, when you come down, you kind of go at that angle, and then you sort of pull yourself, you're sort of going at that angle. So I've done three underhand sets of pull-ups. Now I'm going to move on to overhand. So even in full sun, it's in a nice shaded area, the pull-ups are, dips not so much, and the sit-ups, but the stretching out and the dips, pull-ups are in shade. So that's the three sets done. Now we move into the sunny side. Dips. stay hydrated. And that's it for the park use of the gym. Then I'm gonna go into the house and then smash some more in there. Got a little burn on my arm so far. We'll see, just gotta stick at it. So this park gym is located in Cliff's End. I'm not too sure what the park is actually called, but if you know the Ramsgate area, it's in Cliff's End. Just after the railway track, there's a little park. There used to be a shop there, but it's changed to a hairdresser's now. But yeah, they just built these new houses. This used to be all farmland here, but they just built these houses now. So it's quite nice. Approximately 5 minute drive from the beach. Yeah, on a sunny day, it's lovely round here. No dramas, low crime rating. Alright, so just cut in. Bar preloaded. Got the little weights here. Probably use the resistance bands and dumbbells. And we shall see how we get on now. One of my main focuses for today's session is going to be to try and widen my biceps, so make them thicker, so wider, yeah? And you can do this by doing hammer curls. So when you do like that, we'll tend to work the outer side here. And if you do preacher curls, which is when you put like this. I can't use this bench, this is too uncomfortable, it's too hard, so it's just uncomfortable on your elbow, but basically opening it right up and then squeeze at the top, that's when it's widening. And also, if you're doing preacher curls, I've found if your hands are closer together, it will build more of the peak, so the height of the bicep. But if you hold wider apart, it will make your biceps wider. So it comes back to the saying, the wider you grip, the wider you grow. So this goes for your lats as well. So the wider you hold the bar, the wider you'll grow. But if you want more definition, you hold closer. Thank you.
test, I looked around the room and everyone was just doing it. And I couldn't, and I began to cry. But my teacher came over and said, it might look like one big problem, but it's just a handful of small ones, and you can deal with them. I hear her voice in my head for every problem I face to this day. Teaching, every lesson shapes a life. You could get £26,000 tax-free to train as a teacher. Subject to eligibility, selected subjects only. Search Get Into Teaching.